involve military drills and exercises around Taiwan, this time with a focus on blockades and resupply logistics.